Delete all Gmail emails. Deleting emails from your Gmail account can be a time-consuming task, especially if you have a large number of messages. However, there are several methods you can use to make the process quicker and more efficient. We have made a video about this topic, but the design and the features of the devices have changed, so we decided to make an updated version. In this video, we will show you how you can delete all Gmail emails at once on your PC, Android device, and iPhone. Why should you delete all your email from Gmail? First and foremost, having a cluttered inbox can cause stress and distractions, making it harder for you to focus on important tasks. When you have an inbox that is overflowing with messages, it can be difficult to quickly find what you are looking for, and this can lead to frustration and wasted time. Another reason to delete your emails is to increase your privacy and security. Emails contain a lot of personal information, and it is important to protect that information from being accessed by unauthorized individuals. By deleting your emails, you reduce the risk of someone else gaining access to sensitive information such as passwords, financial information, or other confidential information. Additionally, storing too many emails in your inbox can cause your Gmail account to become slow and unresponsive. This can be particularly frustrating when you are trying to get work done, and you have to wait for your emails to load. By deleting old emails, you can improve the performance of your Gmail account and make it faster and more efficient. Lastly, having a clean inbox can give you a sense of accomplishment and help you stay organized. When you delete emails that are no longer relevant, it makes it easier to keep track of what you need to do and what you have already accomplished. How to delete all Gmail emails on PC. The easiest way to delete all your email at once is on your PC. On your PC, you can quickly remove all your emails with just a few clicks. So let's open the browser and enter into mail.google.com site. If you are not signed in, please log in into your account. On the right part of the screen, you have the categories of emails. You see here primary, promotion, and social. If you wish to delete only emails from a specific category, you can do that. Click on the checkbox from the top. Now you see that a message has appeared. Click on Select All Conversation. If you click on that, all your emails from primary will be selected. If you just want to delete all of those emails, click the Delete icon. You can do the same with all folders. But what if you want to delete all your emails from your account? On the left part, click on More. Now click on All Mail. On this section, click on the checkbox from the top. Now you see that a message has appeared. Click on Select All Conversation. If you click on that, all your emails will be selected. If you just want to delete all of those emails, click the Delete icon. Also, if you are sure that you will no longer need this email, click on Trash. Here, click on Empty Trash now to delete all your emails. Please be sure that you really want to do this, as after this you will probably not be able to recover any of these emails. You have now deleted all your email from Gmail on your PC. How to delete all Gmail emails on Android phones. Are you trying to figure out how to delete all emails in the Gmail app on your Android phone? Unfortunately, you can't delete all Gmail emails at once using the Gmail app. Let me show you. I will open the Gmail app. As you can see, there is no Select All Emails option. All you can do in the app is to tap on every email and select one by one. So for now, you cannot do anything to delete all emails on Gmail. But fear not, there is a solution for you to delete all Gmail emails at once on Android, but you need to use Google Chrome. So let's open Google Chrome and enter into the address bar mail.google.com site. Log in with your account. After you log in with your account, you will receive this notification. Tap on Use the web version. On this page, tap the three dots menu from the top. On the menu, tap on Desktop Site. You see now that the site is much smaller, as Google Chrome has requested the desktop version of Gmail. Now there is a trick you need to do. Tap on the address bar and write again mail.google.com site. Please be sure to write it down and do not select it from the autocomplete. After you have written down the address, tap on the Enter key. You see now that the site has changed. If you get these notifications and options, select what you want. Even if the screen is small, you can zoom in or zoom out with your fingers like you normally do on the browser. On the left part, click on More. Now click on All Mail. On this section, click on the checkbox from the top. Now you see that a message has appeared. Click on Select All Conversation. If you click on that, all your emails will be selected. If you just want to delete all of those emails, click the Delete icon. Also, if you are sure that you will no longer need this emails, click on Trash and empty the trash so that all your emails to be permanently deleted. Please be sure that you really want to do this, as after this you will probably not be able to recover any of these emails. How to delete all Gmail emails on iPhone. Naturally, this section applies to Apple users, including users with iPad. You cannot delete all Gmail emails at once on iPhone with the Gmail app. Like the Android app, Gmail app from iOS does not include a select all option for emails. All you can do in the app is tap on every email and select one by one. So for now, you cannot do anything to delete all emails on Gmail. But there is also a solution for iPhone users to delete all emails from Gmail at once. You need to use the iOS Mail app. Let me show you how you can connect to that app and how you can delete all emails from Gmail. Tap on the Mail app. You first need to add the Gmail account. If you already have accounts added to the Mail app, then you need to do the following. Exit the Mail app and tap Settings. Find the Mail app in Settings. Now tap on Accounts. Tap Add Account. Now you are on the same screen as before. Tap on Google. Log in with your account and password. It is possible that Google will ask your permission to allow mail to access your info. Allow this if this is the case. Now tap on Save. Wait until mail will load your emails from Google. Tap on Mailboxes. You see Gmail on this list. Tap it. Now tap on All Mail. Tap on Edit from the top. Tap on Select All. Now from the bottom, tap on Delete. Tap Delete All. Now your emails have been moved to the bin. To permanently delete them, tap again on Mailboxes. Tap on Bin. Here you can tap on Edit and select all and tap again Delete to remove it for good. This is how you delete all Gmail emails on your iPhone. In conclusion, there are several compelling reasons to delete all your emails from Gmail, and you can do that on any device. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.